Tonight we are here for a bunch of very special reasons. Obviously the beautiful weather, the beautiful bikes, beautiful friends, old and new that we're running into. The Child Abuse Council of West Michigan, they are a very proud sponsor. Let's give it up for the Child Abuse Council and all the wonderful works they do for all the families and kids in West Michigan. We're so glad to be out here tonight. We've got incredible, one of my favorite bands in the whole wide world we're about to introduce to you in just a matter of moments. But right now, speaking of incredible, I've got to introduce to you an incredible guy. His name is Scott. He is one of our fabulous coordinators of this entire Rebel Road event for this entire weekend. And he has also partnered up with the Child Abuse Council. Scott, why don't you tell us a little bit about what we're doing down here tonight with these buckets?
We're here to just have a great time. You know, we're here to raise money for the Child Abuse Council because that's what this is all about, this whole event's for the kids. We're going to, me and Bert will be up there by the front gate collecting donations for this evening. We'd appreciate it if any of you guys would dig into your pockets a little bit, come up and let's help these poor kids out, you know. I mean, that's what we're all here for besides all the bikes and the camaraderie with everybody that's out here. So you guys all ready to have a good time? I think we are too.
All right, thanks, Scott. Okay, so without further ado, you don't want to hear me jibber jabbering anymore. These guys, I love them dearly. They're West Michigan's own, but now they're internationally known. They're on tour all over the place. We've had them at B93 Birthday Bash multiple times. They just came from New York. They've been on Jake Owens' tour, correct? Jake Owens' tour, amongst many other country artists they've been with. They're heading to Wisconsin here next. But we are so very fortunate to have them here along the lakeshore in West Michigan with us tonight. West Michigan's own, now internationally known, These Are the Good Times Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, put a big Rebel Road hands together, big applause for one of my favorites in the whole wide world, Gunner and the Grizzly Boys. Woo!
And there's a sign there on the limit. It's the home of Brad Paisley. And he thinks he didn't know, but right where you could see that he's a certain member of the Grand Old Opry. That could be that same Rollins Graceland, the home before a king. It's my thought he was singing, and the whole world got to know about the way he shook his name. So he drove the young girls crazy. His name can make them scream.
Get over here.
That could be me. That could be me. I'm lying up there singing with my band.
Yeah, come on, let's
plain to see an old boy walk to Sam Phillips, clinging on a green, so he set him up a mic stand for a voice on recording in the dream from some damn country. Give a sound, y'all could sing. But God bless John Cash, that could be me. That could be me off the mountain, singing with my plane.
Schultz & Associates Incorporated. Investment products and services. For more information, call 799-9889 or 866-799-9889.
Big Big AAA Storage, offering individually enclosed climate-controlled units from 5x10 to 10x15 feet. Recommended for records, furniture, valuables, and antiques. As well as outdoor units ranging from 10 by 15 to 10 by 35 feet. All units are fenced, lighted, equipped with video cameras, and electronic keyed access with security gate. Open 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Big Big AAA Storage, fulfilling your storage needs.
Bello Murillo's in Norton Shores features live music every weekend, along with delectable Italian-American cuisine. Succulent steaks, seafood, and of course, all your Italian favorites. Bella Maria's Event Center can be rented for weddings, private parties, and corporate events. From their Palermo room, which faces the golf course and features a tent, to their elegant ballroom, Bella Maria's can accommodate up to 350 guests. Bella Maria's in Norton Shores, you can find them on Facebook.
City Glass and Mirror features glass for every purpose, servicing both residential and commercial. Their full-service showroom displays every aspect of what City Glass has to offer. Handrails, closet systems, replacement windows, bath hardware, shower doors, and custom mirrors. They even offer auto glass and storefronts to see all they have to offer. City Glass and Mirror, located at 100 West 7th Street in Grand Haven and 631 Commerce Court, Suite 10 in Holland.
Rolling around the bend, I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when, well, I'm stuck in false prison. If time gets grand, but that train keeps rolling. Thank you. cheating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people need to know that that's what torture is for me. People, dance! Prison, if that little train is mine, I bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Garden balls in prison, that's what I want to stay. And I know that that runs in the whistle, all my blues are away. Yeah, I know that that runs in the whistle. Understand him, if he don't die young, he'll probably just ride away. So help me with the chorus. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and drive them old trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Singing these songs since my dad and my mom gave me my strange name. It's about damn time that y'all realize that I ain't playing no game. Yeah, I'm a rock star and I tell the kids are living in a genre that suits me right. I said I've been country for my whole life. We sat down on a farm and we got more than I see, the more I see. This is my life, this is me, cause I'm a rock star with a tele-guitar, living in a genre that suits me right. I said I'm a country for my whole life. Hey!
Brenda Sprader. Facing serious legal problems alone can be disappointing and stressful. When your freedom, your loved ones, or your finances are at stake, it is important to seek legal representation. I'm an experienced trial attorney and will work hard to protect what is important to you. I strive for equitable resolution and provide confidential guidance. I cannot promise specific results, but I do promise to be committed to zealously fighting to ensure that your rights are protected and that justice is served. If you would like to meet with me to discuss your legal issues, please call the number on your screen for a free consultation.
At Bowman's Body Shop, we're proud to say you're driving home our reputation. Our team of highly skilled professionals uses the latest high-tech equipment to diagnose the extent of the damage to your vehicle. Bowman's Body Shop, 2846 Getty Street in Muskegon.
For years, people have put together photo collages for special occasions. They go through the photo album and old shoe boxes and pull out their favorite photos and put them on poster boards. The boards are a great way of sharing stories, but it can be a pretty tedious job. Well, we here at Clocks, we want to make that job easier for you. So just bring us all the photos and we'll scan them into the computer and then we'll print out the collages on our large format printer. That way, all the photos will be in digital format so you can share them with your friends and relatives.
Even with someone they love. Yeah, damn right, I'm staying cowboy. Supporting something bigger than just a rock concert, bigger than just a bunch of motorcycles getting together, bigger than closing down an entire half mile of road. You're helping out the kids, and thank you for doing that. Thank you, country girls. Can you scream a little bit? Just for our own good? Yeah. All right, we get a little louder now. this time I'm gonna say, give me them country girls. That's what he said. Yeah, that's good. One more time. Give me them country girls. All right, two more times. Then we're gonna play. Give me them country girls. And this time. Give me them country girls. Come on, kids. Come on. I would like to welcome again, give it up for Britta, the singer of the national anthem at this year's 24th birthday bash. My favorite lady, she gets me through every midday, and she's playing this next song quite a bit. Forever sounds good to me. Are you getting some calls?
Oh my gosh, just today, I had like at least a dozen calls in like an hour.
So thank you. Thank you for giving the support. And thank you for calling up, Britta. Call her up some more. I know you have her number, and request to go to the Grizzly Boys. And also, thank you for putting on this wonderful event. What is your name?
You tell me,
and then I'll tell them. This is Kylene. Kylene is who gave us dinner today. So give her a round of applause, because as it just happens, it is my understanding, Kylene, that you guys overpaid us by $2,500. So we would like to give half of our pay for today's show to the Child Abuse Council. And this is normally how we receive all of our checks. So if you want to book us, we just take a big check. So you have that, and thank you for getting all these great people together for a wonderful evening. And thanks for playing this song. You know what it is. You heard it first right here at Rebel Road. That song, that song. So if you think you wanna be
From Healthy Focus, we provide home health care services to people in Western Michigan. We can supply RNs, LPNs, home health aides, certified nurse aides to meet your needs and keep you in your home.
The streets of Nashville, introducing people to Culver's fresh frozen custard. How about some custard?
This is amazing.
How are you guys liking the frozen custard?
It's so good.
One word to describe it.
Better.
Better than?
Better than ice cream.
Craveable.
Very smooth.
Perfect. Yes, she's a keeper. You're gonna need to marry her now.
Creamy and cool, that's nice.
So it's got rich, fresh dairy, and that's what gives it that really creamy texture. So you'd like to try some frozen custard.
Be a custard hero. Introduce somebody to Culver's fresh frozen custard.
It almost tastes like it's homemade.
I think somebody loves it.
It's good.
It's so creamy.
Mm-hmm.
It's not what I expected at all.
Culver's is the best custard. They know just how to make it good.
One, two, three, Culver's.
Welcome to Delicious.
Beginning as a lumber company in 1911, Frederick's Construction has been servicing the Muskegon area since 1969. Family-owned and operated, they specialize in roofing, siding, windows, insulation, additions, doors, decks, and more. Located at 1940 Commerce Street in beautiful downtown Muskegon, their phone number is 231-722-3937. When you want quality workmanship, you want Frederick's Construction.
These are the good times, these are the brighter days. This is the right now, there ain't no better place. Light it up, let it burn, baby, all night. These are the good times, these are the good times. I feel like I'm stepping on sunshine. I feel like I'm saving my I'm hot as cotton, like a straight shot. I'm alive. You got me falling like the stars around me. Ever since you came along, all my troubles are gone. These are the good times, these are the brighter days. This is the right now, there ain't no better place. Light it up when it burns, baby, all night. think of you. Starts my heart on my drive home. A warm kiss of your body at night to hold. When you got me spinning around like the wheels on the track. I've been in Nashville for a little bit, and it's 105 when I work on my lawn there, so this is really nice weather. Nice and dry. Of course, it's always better by the lake.
Celebrate the grand opening of the new Muskegon Farmers Market, now located at 242 West Western Avenue in beautiful downtown Muskegon. With over 100 vendors, the market offers fresh fruits and vegetables, flowers, pet supplies, honey, maple syrup, fresh caught fish, and much, much more. Their brand new building includes a year-round indoor market, as well as an incubator and community service kitchen. This year, the Muskegon Farmers Market will introduce two new programs. The Power of Produce, teaching children ages 5 to 12 how to shop at the farmers market and prepare nutritious meals, along with Arts on the Market, featuring fine arts and crafts. You can enjoy live music performed on their outdoor stage as well. For more information, visit MuskegonFarmersMarket.com.
Serving the Fruitport area for over 40 years, Grover Pharmacy offers a full line of vitamins, supplements, and homeopathic medicines, as well as a variety of glucometers, blood pressure kits, baby care items, bandages, and wound care products. They carry office and school supplies, Russell Stover candies, promotional and seasonal items, and Hallmark cards and gifts. Grover Pharmacy, they take time to care about you.
Getting this family together is like herding cats.
Simplifying things for families is a priority here at Grange Insurance. We offer a variety of policies through Grange Independent Agent.
Your partner in protection.
She's a lovely girl, and she tears me up. I hope you
country band. This is All Out Mayhem, and thank you for showing up. There's a whole bunch of you, so hey, how you doing? Yeah, we're Gunner and the Grizzly Boys, and we come from Kent City, Alpena, Detroit, Rockford, and we've spent a lot of summers in Muskegon. The 107 MUS Moose Fest has had us about four times. It's always good to get on that stage over there. I think I blew my knee out at Rockstop. You got anybody see us at Rockstop? Yeah. And yeah, long story short, it's been too long, Muskegon. We haven't been here in about 2 years. I don't know where we've been. I could not tell you 10 years from now where we. But we are a country band, and we've just made a record in Nashville. I'm smoking and drinking on a Tuesday night, looking for change in a bigger sight. Dripping the sink helps to calm my toothache. I wish I could hold you, put your arm around me for the night. Yeah, that sounds alright. Cause there's a hole where my heart used to be. So I keep filling it on them with all these things. I put on the Jamie Johnson lonesome song, drink until the drunk disappears by the dawn. Girl, you stole my heart, so I fill it up. What you the spot on my porch, on my swing where you'd be. Now sits a vacant, except for my drink, and looks like it's just me and it tonight. Cause there's a home where my heart used to be. So I keep filling it all up with all this pain. I put on the Jamie Johnson lonesome song, drink until the drunk disappears by now. Girl, you stole my heart, so I fill it up with what you left behind. Motorcycle riding sons of bitches.
And there's a hole where my heart used to be. So I'll be filling it on up with beer, whiskey, and weed. I put on a David Allen Joe country song. Drink until the drunk disappears by dawn. Girl, you stole my heart, so I feel it up. What you left behind? Damn, girl, you stole my heart, so I feel it up. What you left behind?
In the 150 years we've been in business, many things have changed. Our greatest achievements are rooted in the things that haven't. Years ago, the person you called banker was also the person you called friend. When it came to service, there were fewer layers and friendlier smiles. And banks earned the trust of their customers and community while working tirelessly not to lose it. At Independent Bank, all this remains true today. Sure, we've made advances that help customers bank more conveniently and more comfortably. But at the end of the day, we know that people really need a trustworthy partner committed to their financial goals, dreams, and aspirations. And we've been happy to be that partner since 1864.
The Health Hut, located at 3112 Henry Street in Norton Shores, offers a full line of natural and organic groceries, including fresh produce and free-range, hormone-free meats, eggs, cheese, and dairy provided by local farms. Taking pride in carrying products which contain no preservatives, additives, or unhealthy fats, their wide selection of allergen-free foods can accommodate most specialty diets. From frozen desserts and entrees to pastas, baking mixes and cereals, to soups and salad dressings, to chips, candy, and other snacks, The Health Hut. We have your good health in mind.
That's Chris Newberg. I love the girl in West Virginia, and they're like green.
Town is a village, one
on stop sign, two gas stations, railroad line. Look down the corner to the yellow restaurant. That's where the elders sit in a circle and solve the world's problems in my home. Yep. I left a young man trying to escape. I tried to find myself a little better place, but there's nowhere like that somewhere where everybody calls you friend. And I'm wishing, yeah, I'm wishing it feels good to be right here with you. But take me back to the place that I call home. Thanks for coming in here, for donating to the Child Abuse Council.
Convenient locations, Jack's Corner Store is one-stop shopping at its best. Tools, fresh meats, produce, chips, snacks, and other grocery items, beer, wine, and liquor, even gas and lottery. That's why Jack's is your corner store and so much more.
Whether you're a first-time jewelry browser looking for an extraordinary engagement ring, a couple celebrating your 60th anniversary, or you're just looking to treat yourself or mark an important event, Prothheim and Swanson Gemworks is proud to offer custom-made selections handcrafted in America. Silver, fine-colored gems, diamonds, and gold jewelry, as well as strands of lustrous quality pearls. From ring and watch appraisals to in-house jewelry design and repair, ring sizing, remounting, to a complete rebuilding, you can rely on them to keep your old favorites looking new. K&S Gemworks, Muskegon's community jeweler. Memories made one at a time.
The Most Wanted sale is now on at Langlois. Get FBI sale prices on the most wanted living rooms, dining rooms, and bedrooms, and the most wanted HD TVs and appliances. With FBI pricing and no interest for one full year. Only at Langlois on Henry Street, Muskegon.
Muskegon Area District Library, formerly the Muskegon County Library for the Blind and Physically Handicapped, offering public library books and magazines, both fiction and nonfiction, to visually and physically impaired individuals. With their new location at 4845 Airline Road, they can be contacted at 231-737-6310.
people tried to kill me in 1973. When they died to arrest me, somehow to get this condition, I told them it's our bones, I'm just carrying on an old family. In your beautiful downtown area. This place is good for business, and we need to come back here and do business more in Muskegon. I like it here. Yeah. Let's thank everybody who's in charge who helps us have parties like this. The city that drinks more beer per beer tent than any other city in America. Yeah. I have not forgotten all those years of all those beer tents, and you know what to do. So it's good to be in your company again. All right, we're gonna do another Hank Jr. song. Well, now I like to play my music and have good time. I like to cheer on the train rolling down the line. I am being too happy. We'll be right back.
McDonald's Candies, 1064 South Getty Street in Muskegon, features an assortment of chocolate-covered nuts and creams, peanut clusters, fudge, seafoam, turtles, cherry cordials, and regular and holiday novelties.
With over 50 years of combined experience,
the mechanics at Norton Small Engine Repair will keep you running right.
Leaf blowers,
snow blowers,
parts and service.
And when it comes to buying new,
think steel.
At Norton Small Engine Repair,
quality service is your guarantee.
If you are unable to enjoy the activities you once did because of pain, you may benefit from a visit to orthopedic rehabilitation specialists. Did you know that recent legislation in Michigan allows patients direct access to physical therapy without a prescription from a doctor? Whether a doctor refers you to physical therapy or you wish to access services on your own, the experienced physical therapists at ORS will evaluate your specific concerns and how you may benefit from physical therapy treatment.
The Pizza Ranch, featuring a buffet that is guaranteed to please even the pickiest eaters. From a full soup and salad bar, pizzas and breadsticks, to mouth-watering roasted chicken, potatoes and gravy, vegetables, drinks and desserts, all for just one price. Their menu features a wide variety of delectable favorites. You can dine in, carry out, or have your meals delivered. There's something for everyone at the Pizza Ranch.
At Ramos Towing, we know your time is valuable. That's why we always provide you with a fast response and efficient service. Whether you need gasoline, a jump start, lockout assistance, a tire change, or a tow, you can count on Ramos to get the job done. Our variety of flatbed and heavy-duty trucks can handle any type of tow. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. It's Ramos to the rescue.
I'm a rock star on the top.
For sticking it out. For standing and drinking with us. And raising awareness for the important cause. The killed what he ate, and the brewed what he drank. Listen to Cole, Jerry Reed, and Hank. Bear of a man hardly left the woods. A 6'4" shot with rock and he stood. He hunted with a hatchet in his own bare hands. Refused welfare, only lived off the land. When 87 died, straight pipes out the back. Stocked his house with white tail rags. He's a wreck. A redneck. He grew up with the sticks. A standard American. So. It says Val, but his real name is Fred. There's grease on his hands and sweat on his head. Pants are black, arms all scarred. His cup is more busted than his credit card. Spends weekdays working under the hood. Out of house to feed, he knows he should. On Friday at 5, they're collecting their pay. Cut the top on the cold one, and he's in the bed. He's a blue collar. A suit. They can't decide which. A standard American sound. You can call me a redneck, call me a redneck. across the FCC. Running them roads and save JT in a city limit sign that he hasn't seen. Grinding them gears every down the line. He's enslaved to the law for a long time. I make it home for 2 days sleep, then it's back to his cop in air I'd see. He's a driver. Loves his woman and two kids. A standard American song fit. He's a soldier. A veteran. He never been. A standard American song.
My name is Mark DeWitt. I'm the owner here at RPM Automotive. We've been here since 1996. We're a full-service auto repair center. We do both foreign and domestic repairs. Most of our repairs are performed same day. We do everything from AC, engine repair, and computer diagnostics. Feel free to call or come by and see us. We're located on Getty Street next to the Getty Street Grill.
Appliance shopping can be confusing. At Seaway Appliance, we make it easy as 1, 2, 3. 1, we have a great selection of home appliances to choose from, and we offer competitive pricing.
2, the staff is friendly and knowledgeable, and our customers can enjoy a no-pressure experience.
3, we have our own professional service firemen.
Plus, because we're a brand source store, you know you're getting the best deal possible, saving you money.
Where are you going to shop for your next appliance or TV? Seaway Appliance, thank you for your business.
Seaway Appliance.
Sitting Pretty Pet Spa and Boutique is a full grooming salon with a wide range of services for dogs, cats, even birds, rabbits, guinea pigs, and ferrets. Their spa treatments include mud baths, facials, coat damage and repair, aromatherapy, de-shedding, teeth brushing, and paw repair and massage. Doesn't your best friend deserve a special spa day?
At Teddy Spaghetti's, you can take out or dine in, enjoying authentic Italian cuisine in a warm, friendly atmosphere. They have a wide variety of sandwiches, specialty pizzas, and delectable entrees for you to choose from. Chicken Parmigiana and Marsala, shrimp scampi, fettuccine Alfredo, and of course, Teddy's famous toasted ravioli. And for dessert, how about a piece of Italian cheesecake or cannoli? Teddy Spaghetti's Italian Restaurant, 3032 Heights Ravana Road in Muskegon.
About to get a rise out of you, yeah! say hey. I say ho. I say walla walla bing bang. It's been fun. I hate goodbyes and this is not a goodbye. Britta? Britta? When can we hang out with you in the studio? Anytime. All right, we're coming.
Put your hand up.
We're coming to the studio.
You need five.
I'll give you five.
I'm short.
All right, I have a couple of you. Very important announcements to make. The council will not let us get on stage until these announcements are made. It's extremely important to listen to me. On the guitar, Shane Breehan. On the drums, Joe Connolly. Bass, Rob Mason. Also singing, Rob Mason. On the electric guitar, Chris Newberg. All right, I think we can get on stage now. That's all the announcements you need for the rest of the night. Remember, the Chris Newberg. Smoke cowboy killer. My old lady, she's a midnight thriller. I smoke marijuana, snort cocaine too. There's shit left in this world to do. Gotta roll my horse across country. See what the sound of the sea. Like a spider with a baby. It's still wrapped up in me. You bring me home every time I leave. We sleep on a lollipop. We're free, we're solid and high. But what if everything is to me? Let me go my sleep. With a copper pipe sliver. Now I know my name, call me Strange Hill Biller. I'm a killer, a badass, new and early. You can't step back when I walk through.
I'm gonna roll my horse across country.
Vehicle is an important part of your life. It gets you where you need to go. Take care of it by bringing it to Van's Car Wash and Quick Lube. At Van's Quick Lube, every vehicle gets up to 6 quarts of high-quality Quaker State oils, new oil filter, and a free car wash with every service. If you need a quick wash that is done right the first time, then stop by any convenient Van's Car Wash and experience the hand-scrubbed and simonized difference. Keep your car running and looking great at Van's Car Wash and Quick Lube. 6 convenient locations, one near you.
The Village at Park Terrace Senior Living Community, offering beautiful yet affordable 1 and 2 bedroom apartment homes as well as 2 bedroom cottages. Rent includes a wide variety of exceptional services, from daily meals shared in the dining room or delivered to your door, to scheduled activities and social events, to 24-hour emergency on-call service. Their expert, caring staff is there to assist you with all of your retirement needs. The Village at Park Terrace Senior Living Community, where you can enjoy the luxuries and comfort of your own home without the work and worry.
Celebrate the grand opening of the new Muskegon Farmers Market, now located at 242 West Western Avenue in beautiful downtown Muskegon. With over 100 vendors, the market offers fresh fruits and vegetables, flowers, pet supplies, honey, maple syrup, fresh caught fish, and much, much more. Their brand new building includes a year-round indoor market, as well as an incubator and community service kitchen. This year, the Muskegon Farmers Market will introduce 2 new programs. The Power of Produce, teaching children ages 5 to 12 how to shop at the farmers market and prepare nutritious meals, along with Arts on the Market, featuring fine arts and crafts. You can enjoy live music performed on their outdoor stage as well. For more information, visit MuskeganFarmersMarket.com.
Getting this family together is like herding cats.
Simplifying things for families is a priority here at Grange Insurance. We offer a variety of policies through Grange Independent Agent.
Your partner in protection.
Come on now.
Thank you. want some more, yeah!
In the 150 years we've been in business, many things have changed. Our greatest achievements are rooted in the things that haven't. Years ago, the person you called banker was also the person you called friend. When it came to service, there were fewer layers and friendlier smiles. And banks earned the trust of their customers and community while working tirelessly not to lose it. At Independent Bank, all this remains true today. Sure, we've made advances that help customers bank more conveniently and more comfortably. But at the end of the day, we know that people really need a trustworthy partner committed to their financial goals, dreams, and aspirations. And we've been happy to be that partner since 1864.
We're here on the streets of Nashville, introducing people to Culver's fresh frozen custard. How about some custard?
This is amazing.
How are you guys liking the frozen custard?
It's so good.
One word to describe it.
Better.
Better than?
Better than ice cream.
Craveable.
Very smooth.
Perfect.
Yes, she's a keeper. You're gonna need to marry her now.
Creamy and cool, that's nice.
So it's got rich, fresh dairy, and that's what gives it that really creamy texture.
So you'd like to try some frozen custard.
Be a custard hero. Introduce somebody to Culver's fresh frozen custard.
It almost tastes like it's homemade.
I think somebody loves it.
It's good.
It's so creamy.
Mm-hmm.
It's not what I expected at all.
Culver's is the best custard. And they know just how to make it good.
One, two, three, Culver's.
Welcome to Delicious.
Hi, I'm Brenda Sprader. Facing serious legal problems alone can be disappointing and stressful. When your freedom, your loved ones, or your finances are at stake, it is important to seek legal representation. I'm an experienced trial attorney and will work hard to protect what is important to you. I strive for equitable resolution and provide confidential guidance. I cannot promise specific results, but I do promise to be committed to zealously fighting to ensure that your rights are protected and that justice is served. If you would like to meet with me to discuss your legal issues, please call the number on your screen for a free consultation.
The most wanted sale is now on at Langlois. Get FBI sale prices on the most wanted living rooms, dining rooms, and bedrooms, and the most wanted HD TVs and appliances. With FBI pricing and no interest for one full year. Only at Langlois on Henry Street, Muskegon.